A cane shaft is generally longer than most people's limbs. This gives you a reach advantage. The next technique we're going to show you is a jabbing stop. From a punch, very slowly, as a punch comes in, you notice it can reach you at about this distance. But you have an added advantage of backing up to here and still being able to reach your opponent. So, from the punch, all you're going to do is step back and push the cane's tip into the body.